Well, obviously they have a different book.
Right.
Or no book at all.
Bad Knees doesn't rely on too many wrestling moves, does he?
But he don't waste no energy.
No, just pounds on you.
You won't see any drop kicks or flying head scissors or anything like that. But
whoa.
Whoa! About a step late on that one. Brunzy was waiting for him. Look at this.
Working on him. Just got faster. What?
Step over wrist lock. Spinning, no less. That's what you got to do with a guy like Batten, who's find a part of the body and go to work on it, single out something.
Well, he's smart there. He's working on the hands. The hands are what keep getting him punched.
Heenan, you just can't grasp it, can you?
Got a complete hold on it.
Tough just to hold Bad News down. He doesn't like to be down on that canvas.
Try to hold him down the sidewalk sometimes. We're in an alley. We're in Central Park.
Got to go through Central Park to get up to Harlem. Chicken wing now by Jumpin' Jim Brunzel. Winding it up.
Quite an outdoorsman and sportsman, you know.
I know that.
Not Brunzel, Bad News.
No, Brunzel is not Bad News.
Bad News is, he told me he loves to go to Central Park and hunt.
Will you stop? Should take the genius with him one night.
That's right.
Look out, bombs away, nobody home.
He's just an angry man, isn't he, Bad News?
I think he looks a little lethargic to me.
Yep.
This week here in the garden.
But whatever he looks, as tough as he is, he can hang out anywhere he wants to.
He can be alone, can he?
He sure can.
Now he's a dreamer.
Well, if you say anything intelligent, I don't mind saying yes to you. I'm a fair man.
I
but
know
sometimes
that.
You say some of the stupidest things at him. I mean, I just can't hardly sit here and take it. Now, Gorilla's being more nicer tonight, and I'm trying to abide by what he's asked me to do here, but
I never said nothing to you.
You made some derogatory remarks earlier.
I was just telling him what other people have said about him.
Well,
about being illiterate and stupid and dumb.
Will you stop now?
I never said that. I don't believe that for a minute.
Just keep quiet and pay attention to what's going on.
Couldn't be. Of course the man's not dumb.
Bad News going to the ropes. The only way he knows to get out of this hole. As Brunzella's going to work on that left arm. Oh, nice uppercut. European style.
You know, sometimes you see a guy cock back to hit you, and you kind of brace yourself and prepare for it. The guy starts using that European stuff on you, and sometimes you're not real ready for it.
Oh, look at this reversal, and whoa!
Whoa!
Right into the steel barricade.
Now get in there, Brunzel, for this count.
I thought he was going to roll right under the ring.
He was now. Oh, this could be a bad one to push him up.
Oh!
Him up. Yeah.
Went to the well one too many times.
Did your arm hurt, huh, stupid?
Certainly does. You know what that feels like. I've seen you go into this steel pole.
Nobody's ever outmaneuvered you.
That young lady at ringside just waving that Piper t-shirt in front of Bad News.
Looks nice, don't it?
I'd rather wave it than wear it.
Bad News got things going his way now. He's in control of this one.
Whoa.
Went for a backdrop.
Come on, Jimmy.
To do it or
drop on your knees. Drop on your knees.
Right in the ear. Boy, does that sting and ring.
Well, you know how to prevent that happening. Answer it. See, he doesn't try to cover him or pin him. He just wants to administer more punishment. The way
yeah, well, you can identify with that.
A lot of punishment yet to come here tonight in Madison Square Garden. Of course, we got the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, yet to come.
Is Sapphire with him?
Sapphire's with him. His opposition, the big guy.
Akeem.
The African Dream, Akeem. Well, all Sapphire's 400 pounds plus of him. I wanted to talk to you about this, Brain, while Brunzel has changed control of this match, but Mr. Fuji, in my opinion, making a cardinal mistake here tonight, stepping in the ring, putting the tights on, he and the Powers of Pain taking on, of course, the Rockers and Hacksaw.
Well, I talked to Fuji around 7 o'clock before I came up to the broadcast booth, and I said, Fuji, are you ready tonight? I mean, you got Duggan with the
ready.
Board.
How could he possibly be ready?
Let me finish. Okay. I said, you got the Rockers, who are fast and agile, and you don't know where they're going to come from. You got Duggan, who's unpredictable. Fuji says, Mr. Heenan-san, as long as I have my powers of pain, he said, I fear nothing. He seems very confident to me.
Mr. Fuji's been proven to be a fool before.
That's
true
right.
or false.
Doesn't look like a fool to me. He's a very shrewd businessman. Eventually, he'll own New York, you know.
You think so?
Well, most managers ought to just be seen and not heard, and they sure don't need to be sticking their nose in that ring because they ain't got no business in there.
I agree with you.
From the outside, yeah, you're a fine one to agree. Why don't you live by that rule if you agree?
But both of these two big matches still to come here. Mm. Whoa, what a shot into the sternum. This guy is so dangerous. This guy has mastered the martial arts. Takes every opportunity to use them, even some of them that are illegal. Manages to work his way around the referee. Now he's going outside.
Remember, there's nothing illegal if you don't get caught.
Oh, like that right there.
Come on.
Fingers into the throat area.
One thing you can say about this Bad News Brown, that's right, he'll never be in the Bobby Heenan family because he won't take directions. Not from you.
No,
not from anybody. No, you've already tried. The truth's known you've already tried.
You calling me a liar?
Good thinking here by Brunzell. Stay out there as long as you can. Get a little breather there. I'd go out right again now. Take a hike.
Yes, you should.
Went for a nice move, and Bad News was waiting for him. That could be the beginning of the end right there.
Back out again.
And Brunzell out on the concrete where he does not want to be. What's he doing now? Tearing up that top turnbuckle. Exposing that steel post.
Oh, no.
Just a big steel ring in there that holds those ropes together. Referee hasn't seen it. Brunzell hasn't seen it.
He will, I bet.
Oh, no. If he hits this, this will be it.
And a block by Brunzell. Now he sees it.
Come on, drive him, drive him. Come on.
Look at this.
There we go. Reversing right there. Beautiful.
Turn around, fair play.
Jumping Jimmy Brunzell, firing up here at Madison Square Garden. Look at him there. Go, Jimmy.
Woo. As Bad News gets double crossed there, he did it.
Time for a big drop kick. Nope. Boy, he can lay one in right now. We're really hitting him around with a kisser because it might take him out of here.
There's that nice forearm uppercut again.
Probably has one of the most devastating drop kicks in the World Wrestling Federation, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. Here it comes.
Oh,
he nailed him with it.
Woo! Might be it. Might be an upset.
Oh,
here.
He's puts too
out.
Close.
Puts out.
Too close to the ropes. Fortunately for Bad News, as he was hit with a drop kick, he was already clutching that top rope. Now that's good, smart thinking in there.
Oh, yeah.
And a sleeper.
You're not going to cut his hair.
Guy's too powerful to put out with a sleeper, too, I think. Now there's a move that'll beat him. Nope.
That's close.
Too much power in those legs. Brunzell doing a nice job, in my opinion.
Sure is.
Should hit him with another drop kick if he wants to put him away.
You have to hit this guy with everything but the kitchen sink to put him away.
He'll wind up taking the kitchen sink home with him.
Look out.
Mm. Oh, no.
Suckered him into that
move. Watch out for this ghetto blaster, Jim.
There it is.
Good night, Mr. Brunzell.
You got that right, Heenan.
It's been fun. Real fun.
It's all over. Just like that, one mistake, and it's curtains.
Well, Jumpin' Jimmy didn't jump too much then, did he? What an arrogant...
He gave a run for the money, Brain. Absolutely. But still continuing his winning ways here in the World Wrestling Federation, Bad News Brown. Look out for this guy. We'll be back.
See WrestleMania 6, Sunday.